Tony, we got trouble. Big trouble.
What is it, Sal?
What's the world coming to? We got the Diablos crawling all over us in Hepburn. They're kicking our asses. We just finished one goddamn war, and bang, we're right in the middle of another. I swear, just when things were looking up, I'm cursed. I'm fucking cursed.
Hey, don't worry about a thing, boss. I'll deal with this. Stay away from me.
Come on!
Sal?
Tony, is it over? How'd it go?
It's not good, Sal. I saved a few guys, but we lost too many before I got here. I think we're gonna lose this part of town.
Over my dead body, this ain't done yet. I ain't losing shit. The Leones don't retreat from nothing. You hearing me, Tony?
You said it, Sal. Hey, Sal.
Tony, what do you think of the new car? She's a beauty, huh? Fully loaded, top of the line.
What's that smell? Oh, yeah,
midlife crisis.
Shut up. Tony, listen, I got a shitload of money that needs to be picked up from my warehouse down at Callahan Point. I don't trust anyone else to do this.
Are you girls gonna talk all day, or are we driving?
God damn it, woman. Did I tell you you could speak?
And any man can be proud to drive. That's because it's designed with the married male ego in mind.
Come on, hurry up! Okay, let's go!
Yeah. Well?
Well, what?
Don't play dumb with me, kid. I was playing dumb when your mother was still turning tricks.
What's your problem?
I know what you've been saying about me. You think I'm an idiot? Huh? Is that what you think?
Boss, I ain't been saying nothing about you.
What the fuck? I don't know what's happening to me. Jesus, I'm getting paranoid, Tony. Really fucking paranoid. Just because I think everyone hates me doesn't mean they don't. Know what I mean? Someone is out to get me. It's that fucking mayor. He's gonna blame me for all this shit that's been going down in the neighborhood. All of it. Not just the crap that I did, but all of it. Come on, let's go take care of this.
Head towards the ferry terminal.
But the strike's still on. There won't be any ferries.
Just drive. I'll do the thing.
Action that had cut off Portland from the rest of the city has finally come to an end, or has it? Although all the subway and ferry routes are now officially open, militant workers are continuing with their blockade in parts of the city. The elevator bridge connecting Staunton Island and Shoreside Vale has been shut down. The strikers refuse to believe assurances made by city officials over the future of the ferries.
This is the place. I'm gonna take a look around, see what's what. I might see you here later.
Yep,
Tony, it's Sal. I need to talk, but I don't trust these cell phones for shit. I'll call you on the public phone outside the courthouse.
Manners, please.
Yeah, it's Tony.
That bastard mayor is fucking with me. I don't take that shit.
Relax, I'll take him out of the equation.
You're a good boy, Tony. That fat fuck should be taking his daily run in the park. Make sure he's out of breath. Permanently. Oh yeah, get his phone. We can see who he's been talking to.
Or I'll shoot!
You want some nightstick?
Dating for 8 not a natural act. Now look, if we don't teach our kids that, we might as well pack up our toys and say the grand play date is over. Being Adam and
Fix It. It's Heartland Values with your host, Nurse Bob.
All right, welcome to the show.
Thank you. Thank you.
God, shut up! Bunch of damn fucking hens looking at a cock. All right, today, now, you better bring some quarters because we have a doozy. And I ain't talking about using the tradesman's entrance. Have you ever heard of a coat hanger?
Yeah. How can you be so dumb?
Did you climb the stupid tree and hit every branch on the way down? You may remember our show a few months ago with Chuck. Who wants to come up here and beat this man with a stick? Well, we'll catch up with Chuck and his new best friend, Reality Check, in a bit. But right now, let's...
Hey, poor guy,
Oh, you better bet your best and brightest mind we're gonna fix it. And you know how? Get on the treadmill, fatty.
What did you just say to me?
Oh, man, that's your mouth talking. But why ain't your feet walking? What does your...
Tonight, Liberty City mourns the passing of its premier son, Mayor R.C. Hole, assassinated while jogging in Belleville Park. LCN would like to take this opportunity to extend its most humble and sincere condolences to his family and loved ones. And later on LCN, don't miss our student fashion. Tonight, Liberty City mourns the passing of its premier son, Mayor R.C. Hole, assassinated while jogging in Belleville Park. LCN would like to take this opportunity to extend its most humble and sincere condolences to his family and loved ones. And later on LCN, don't miss our student fashion spot. It's too cool for school.
Now, Chris, when you look at men playing golf, what are you thinking, boy? Sticking that ball in the green...
Hey! What seems to be the problem here?
Talks like he's got a mouth.
Yeah, I've got behavioral problems.
I'm crying out loud, one of these morons give up!
But I'm a psychotic.
Tony, a few of the guys will be calling you later. Make sure you're around when they arrive. Ciao, Salvatore.
Hey, Tony, get in. Come on, we're going for a ride. Come on, get in, you're driving.
Mickey, what's up?
Come on, Cipriani, what do you think, I'm here to whack you?
It is fun! Film it! Yeah, why not?
Are you embarrassed?
Sometimes it is too powerful, and you black out!
The 70s and 80s were so incredible in Deutschland. Disco, electro, a new wave. You throw it in the blender that is life, and snorting it till we all die again.
Salvatore's just down there. Marone, me, what are you waiting for?
Tony, my boy, today's the day you're being made.
Oh, Salvatore, I'm Mr. Leone. Our mom has been waiting for this day.
Ow, my heart!
Hey, Tony, thanks. I'll be in touch.
Make me lose my shit, pal.
Fever grips the city, but so far only one candidate has stepped forward to replace Mayor R.C. Hole. Businessman Miles O'Donovan has pledged that should he win, his first act will be to bring a swift end to the industrial action that... Election fever grips the city, but so far only one candidate has stepped forward to replace Mayor R.C. Hole. Businessman Miles O'Donovan has pledged that should he win, his first act will be to bring a swift end to the industrial action that plagues the city. Tune in for more later on LCN.
But now it's ties and titties.
Enough to make me fertile again. I can impregnate myself. That's a talent, no?
Thank you.
Yeah?
It's Sal. Listen, the Ferrellis had made a hole in their pocket.
Don't touch what you can't
take
afford,
control
pal.
Of City Hall. I know a big shot businessman who'd do anything to get into office. He's a complete asshole, so he's qualified for the position. I told him you'd make sure he wins the election. For us.
Man, they can try this, man.
Don't grow me, I'm a man.
Run away and call the law.
Antonio, how wonderful to see you!
What's going on?
We're having a party, dear boy. A party. Yes, a morgue party. The first of the season!
Whoa, 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 whoa! What the fuck are you talking about? A morgue party?
We're gonna have quite a night tonight. But first, we need to go and pick up the guests. Come, before our guests get bored to death. No pun intended. Because they're dead, you know. Our guest of honor is taking a little trip to the pathology labs. Let's not keep him waiting.
Seven plays ago.
What are you talking about? All I want to know is it natural to play doctor?
Natural? No! The only time your kid should be playing doctor is when you broke the other one's arm.
If we don't teach our kids that their bodies are filthy, disgusting, and dirty, that women are sin, and that emotions can be suppressed by cold showers, how in the hell are they supposed to grow up well adjusted? Next caller, you're on Heartland Values with Nurse Bob. Let's fix it.
Hi. Nurse Bob, my name is Luke. My wife and I are fighting because I play Exorbio all the time. I love One-Eyed Monster Boy. Do you have any advice?
Well, what have you got here? Moses up a gum tree without a ladder. Sometimes you have to cauterize the wound, Luke. A stitch in time saves nine. Stitches being the important word. Luke, you know, no matter how mad you get, a man should never, ever hit a woman in public. You got trouble with your wife. Don't tell it to me. Tell the executive producer and...
You need me.
I bet you don't even have an email address.
Watch it!
Hello.
Tony, meet Sal. I can smell those Ferrellis behind all the shit I'm in. What I want to know is why'd they get the mayor to light a fire under my ass? Listen, meet me down at the jetty. We're gonna do a little back.
Come on, I've got houses to sell here.